and we're gonna mark out a nice curve on these overlaid stone to chop that off, keep a continuous curve so we can come back and put our paver border in. I'm just gonna hold this in place with a few chunks of cut off stone. You can already kind of see some nice flow starting to come out of that. Then I'm just gonna take my Sharpie and give myself a line to run my saw blade down.